Hey guys, welcome to the show. Today we're checking out the iPOW cooling stand. Now this stand is RGB fan mode city. It's got six fans and like zillions of RGB settings. You just press the button over here. Look at that. Different glows, flashes. It is like a RGB person's dream. I've been testing them out with this MacBook Pro. And yes, the MacBook Pro does run slightly faster with the cooling fan. So first up, we're gonna fire up Cinebench with no external fans connected. So by default, we've got a score of 1997. It's almost 2000. And dB-wise, we're getting around 50.5 dB from the fans. So now I'll place the laptop on the cooling pad. Performance-wise, we now got 2041, 41 extra points with the cooling fan. And noise levels-wise, it's actually 49 dB, which is 1 dB lower than without an actual cooling pad. Interestingly enough, 2.5% faster, and that is interesting if you guys need the extra performance. What I also noticed is that the MacBook Pro also cools down slightly faster. Another test I want to do is to see how quickly the fans cool down with the cooling pad or with the Mac itself. So this is the Mac itself, no cooling pad. So 1 minute in, we're seeing that the temperature of the CPU is between 77 to 79 degrees Celsius. Let's run that test again with the cooling fan on. And after about a minute, we are around 77 to 79 degrees, 76 degrees Celsius. After about a minute with no stand, it went to 77 to 79 degrees Celsius, the CPU. However, with a stand, after about a minute, it was going 76 to 77. Better performance and faster cooling down. Noise level wise, this is advertised as whisper quiet. Now I gotta say, it isn't silent, but it is quiet. For example, right here on level 011, it's at 35 dB. And when you pump it up to the maximum level, it's at 43 dB. And there's different modes. So this is 02. And you can see right here that only 1, 2, 3 of the fans are operating. This is 031. That makes only these three fans work. And here I have mode number 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 fans going. So that was the iPOW cooling stand, RGB city cooling stand. Gotta say, it actually worked. I'm surprised it actually worked on a MacBook Pro. I'm sure on a proper Windows laptop where it isn't so, you know, enforced with the fan modes, it will run a lot better, but it does work as you can see. And what I did like about it was also the price point. It's actually as cheap as a budget cooling stand. Yeah, it looks kind of premium. It is made out of plastic. I'm sure if it was made in that metallic aluminium stuff, it'll cool a lot better. But for the price, you are getting a pretty quiet stand and RGB city. So I hope you found this amazing video review informative. And let me know what stands you guys are using at home. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. Now be quiet. Look at it right there, 6 whisper quiet fans, RGB red, green and blue. Check out the instructions. Fan size 60 by 60 by 15, big bad boy fans. 4 kinds of fan modes, 12 kinds of RGB, that's what you want. 3 levels of fan speed, 7 levels of stand. It's got all the levels possible. Look at all those grills for increasing the angle of adjustment. Amazing. So this is the beautiful fan itself. Look at it, 6 pieces of pure coolness. And on the back, it looks kind of menacing. And this is the stand that they were talking about. These are the different lights you get. Look at all these amazing patterns. I kind of like this red one. Looks kind of sexy. Look at that. There's just too many of them.